Now you want to make sure that you that it's good towards the bottom down here, because down here is where it does most of the sealing. When the car or the truck is not running and it's you're stopped, all the oil sits down on the bottom, obviously, and everything pulls up here at the bottom. Okay, so here we go. Cover's gonna go on. Nice and kind of clean, but it'll work. Okay, put the top one. Now the instructions for the silicone say pretty much just lay the cover on here, finger tighten all of these, which we're gonna squish it down a little bit more. Let it sit for about an hour, and then finalize the torque, which in this case, this cover, the torque spec calls for 25 foot-pounds.